The Wisconsin State Patrol is using the skies to enhance public safety efforts. For the rest of the week, aerial enforcement will be used in a few counties in northeast Wisconsin to spot drivers who are speeding or are driving aggressively. When a pilot observes a violation, they notify ground crews to initiate a traffic stop. They were in Brown County yesterday and will be in Oconto and Outagamie County this Friday and Saturday.